1906 we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged for the laugh. And oh, how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best lawyer rights. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million piles of old nanny ghost tales and a whole of the Irish Rover.
There was old Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He would tootle with skill for each sparkling quadrille till the dancers were flutered and bet. With his smart, witty talk, he was cock of the walk as he rolled the dames under and over. They all knew at a glance when he took up his stance that he sailed in the Irish.